Yeah, I got some risers in here. I've been fishing them for a little bit now. I missed two. But the thing that I see the most, the insect I see the most, is a dark spent caddis. So I'm going to give this caddis a try. And this is a... that is a jacquard side chicken poop caddis. The aftershaft feathers. And it has a small pheasant tail body on it. It's a dark fly. I'm going to see what they do with this. This is about a size 20. You can see some good rings coming out of there, so they're feeding pretty good. Got him on that chicken poop. Coming in pretty easy. Don't know how big it is yet. Once he sees me, he's going to take off. Oh, he's not too big. That head up, bring him right to the net. About a 14 inch brown. Really nice 14 inch trout. Wow, he's only got one eye. You gotta see this. There's one eye. There's his other eye. He's a beautiful fish though. Look at them red spots on them. All back in here. Beautiful wild brown trout. And away he goes. He's eating the bamboo shoots. Got plenty of them to eat.